Hey everybody, so we are back with another video, and we are making shrimp scampi. I'm just melting a stick of curry butter. I'm going to add a little bit of garlic. It's already garlic in here, so I'm going to add a little bit more. And also, garlic powder. Try to take the inner part out, paper out. So that's the garlic powder. That's garlic powder too. So I don't need any more of that. Italian seasoning, and of course Badia. Love it. All right, so now that is melting. I have the spaghetti noodles back there, and I also have the steak on as well. I couldn't decide if I was going to do a video or not, but of course I needed to do one. So let's rock and roll. Just have to drain the water. And I already rinsed off the shrimp. They are cleaned, deveined. Tailed, they just have the tails on. You know it don't take long for these to cook. How is everybody's Wednesday going? Happy International Wednesday. I'm sorry, not Wednesday. Happy International Women's Day to everybody on this Wednesday. Whew, that's a tongue twister. All right. Woo! Bloopers. Just spilled the garlic, that's it. Alrighty. Oh man, I got it all over my floor. In a minute. now my house gonna smell like garlic. It's gonna smell like the garlic. Whew, this is a fairly easy dish. Doesn't require a lot of standing over the stove. Now that I have all that cleaned up, oh, okay, let's just flip these over like this so we can get the other side done. I could actually turn this off right now and let it just cook through. That might be what I do in like another 1 minute. We have the thin noodles, not the angel hair. I do not like the angel hair pasta. Okay, so that's almost done as well. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off. And it's just gonna cook the rest of the way on the heat in the butter sauce with the garlic and stuff. But it looks good. Let me show you guys closer. Get into it. My daughter wanted shrimp scampi, but I don't have any heavy cream. I do have Parmesan cheese, but that's not what I'm gonna make. I just have to get the top and cover this. And I think these noodles is done as well. That's done too. So now I'm gonna strain it. So give me a minute. I forgot to run the dishwasher. So that's it, guys. Easy, simple, and I hope it's gonna be delicious. have to wait for the steak, but I won't keep you guys. I will come back and show you guys later. Until then, blessings on blessings. I hope it tastes as good as it looks.